Oh no! This is the second time in my lifetime I got read on email. The first time. I would have kinda laugh about it. The first time I was with Belgian friends, and one friend with them, he was a little bit like a complainer. I complained something about it, they rolled a joint with too much tobacco, and I complained his ass off. And a couple of hours later, I got an email with, "You're gonna die, you're gonna kill, blah, blah, blah." Whole treaty, like, what the fuck? It's over now. And now the day again, everybody's asking me for Caliwin because I'm playing now scammer, fake, religion. Yeah, can you ask me the real scammer, the real legit people? Fuck off. And then if you get pissed off, you get angry. Oh my goodness, man, it is so funny. Threatening by people, but I do nothing. I do really nothing, people. I don't know what I'm doing, but people treat me like a motherfucker. I'm a little bit afraid, but it's like, but funny, but I don't know. I'm cool. See you later.